Like, that's why I'm done, man. I'm done. I'm not playing with Cookie, man. Like, just like, just give me the fuck out. SPB, I ain't complaining. Remake. Like, what is it? Like, what are you doing? Like, somebody get the council. Let's talk about fucking getting Cookie off Twitch.
Shiver me timbers!
I just knocked someone out, boys.
The man off! Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
The second bite, boys. The second bite with Conqueror. Jesus Christ. Oh, they have Shen, bro. Wait, why didn't my bite go off? Yes. Man, if they didn't have Shen, man. God damn. Conqueror actually is nice.
Hey, it's your boy.
What the fuck you say to me, you little shit?
This is what I like to feel like, you know, this is what I like to say it feels good, man. Let's just say it feels good to be back. Bro, Bork volley top lane is the play. Literally, no one can run away from you once you get their flash. Unless they have like a movement ability. Like, look. Oh. Okay, I was about to say, look at that, but you know, I ain't go that way. Huh? Bro, he's about to bleed out, man. Oh my god, man, if I had Yumi on me, man. My R cooldown's pretty low. Oh, risk kills. Good night. I'll knock your shit flat. Yo, what the? Minion's strong. Ha boy. You know you can't hit that. Alright, but you still f***ing kill me. Ah, damn it, man. I tried. Like, Mort is goddamn disgusting, man. Yo, get that fucking shit champ off of me, man. Left that champ, man. Get on me, Yumi. You ever heard of Wit's End, Mort? Yo, like, can you fucking die? Oh! Hello? Oh my. Where are these guys going? Nah, boy, you getting smacked on today. I had enough of your shit, man. I had enough of your shit. I've had enough of their shit, man. I think I can fight this guy. Woo! Woo! Let's go, let's go! Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'd run this. I'd run in there too, man. I'd run in there too. Hey. I'm getting KS, man. Our first win on fucking Volibear, man. That's where my blue buff went, guys. Should I do this? Yeah, I'm on that. God, okay, that was pretty easy. Can we get a rocket? God damn! I have the tenacity room, 30%. Boom! Oh, I missed. I'm hitting the fuck out of people. So I just clanked on top of that. He fucking broke his ankles.
I did not know where to run, man. After that shit.
What the f*** did I just do to that tower? No! I got knocked up, man. Oh, I should have just kited more.
See the Baron egg.
Oh, that's you. Based on you. Hold on, so hold on. You didn't get stunned?
Nah, if you are when you get stunned, you cancel it.
I was gonna say, like, I feel like... No. You say hold there and then just reset. Yeah, that's 200 deer right there. I'm up for a chop you up. Oh, we thought they got. Oh my god, that damage is like actually leaps past the carry speed. I feel like Bali should get like 20% movement speed when he's running towards champion on the regular. And then, like, he needs a little bit more, man. Like, that 80 carry just walked up.
She tried to ult out of the cage. Oh my! Yeah, Yumi volley is actually just f***ing disgusting.
Yeah, that's all right. I like Udyr and all, but like, oh my god, those weren't your hits, were they?
They were.
The way you hit your power, that looks.
Crazy. I'm knocking a motherfucker out. This leg's like, boom!
Holy shit! It looks like you were doing like a third of hit, like a third of the power of your feet.
The demolish is gigantic. The demolish is gigantic.